with Ibako Daniel. I am speaking from Radio Nigerian Broadcasting Studio here in Ikoyi, Lagos. Here with me are five people from Covenant Child Academy.
Five pupils
from Covenant Child Academy. They are here to talk about leadership. I have here with me
Emery Victor,
Favour Omori,
Agatha Precious,
Chimdi Rubakujezi.
So let me go straight to the point. The first question is directed to you, Ehemere Victor. What is leadership?
Thank you, Daniel. Let me start by saying who is a leader. A leader is someone who guides, directs, and influences people. A leader is someone who leads with value. Without value and character, one cannot lead. Here is a piece of advice. Hard work may take you into leadership, but it is your character and value that retain you there. To answer your question, leadership is described as a process of social influence in which one person can enlist the aid and support of others in the accomplishment of a common task. Leadership is the ability to guide, control, and direct people. Leadership also means organizing a group of people to achieve a common goal. But where there is bad leadership, the followers also fail. Leadership is not just a title or position, it is action and example.
Okay, now can you give us some examples of leaders?
Yes, I can. There are many examples of good leaders. Some of them are former President Goodluck Jonathan, former President Olusegun Obasanjo, Dr. Mrs. Delight Olusegun, the project director
of... Delight what?
Olusegun. The project director of Covenant Child Academy. My parents, they are good leaders because they teach me the way of the Lord. They guide me so that I know good and bad. Late Dr. Nnamdi Azikiwe, late Tafawa Balewa, late Chief Obafemi Awolowo. Thank you.
Thank you, Victor. Omar, a favor, this question is for you. Victor has said who a leader is, so can you give us... Thank you, Victor. Omar, a favor, this question is for you. Victor has told us who a leader is, so can you give... Can you give us some qualities of a good leader?
Thank you, Daniel. In adding to what Victor has said, who is a leader? A leader is a person who has the authority to guide, influence, direct, and monitor a group of people to achieve a set goal. So there are qualities expected of a good leader. I'm just going to mention five and meaning of each. A good leader has integrity. Integrity is the quality of being honest and having strong moral principles. A good leader always keeps to his or her words. A good leader always tells the truth to others or followers. He or she has the ability to delegate. To delegate means to share responsibilities to others and also supervise them so that they can achieve the set goal. He or she communicates effectively. He or she must learn to communicate with others. He or she encourages. To encourage means to support. A leader must learn to support his or her followers and encouraging them to do more. A good leader must learn to encourage. He or she is a role model who leads an exemplary life. This is leading by example. A good leader must learn to live an exemplary life so that the people following can join this leader. If the leader is not serious in what he or she is doing, the people will not be serious. If the leader is interested in what he or she is doing, the followers will be interested too. Thank you.
Thank you, Maure Fable. Now that we have learned what leadership is, we know that leaders always have followers. Agatha Precious, what is followership?
Thank you, Daniel. Followership means following a leader and learning good things about the leader. A follower is a person that follows a leader or someone. There are basically two types of followers, the good followers and the bad followers. The good followers are those who learn from their leader and also correct their leader whenever he wants to do something contrary to achieve set goals. The bad followers are the greedy types, often looking for selfish gains from policies made by the leader. So watch out for them. Their presence brings retrogression to achieving the goals of the leader, especially if the leader is a good leader. Leaders should watch out for them and remove them from their circle. Thank you.
That was wonderful. Thank you, Precious. They have talked about good leadership. Can you tell us what is bad leadership?
Thank you, Daniel. Bad leadership can be defined as the act of leading in a wrong way. It can also be explained as the act of leading without having the essential qualities of a good leader.
Can you give us some qualities of bad leaders?
Some of the qualities of bad leadership are corruption, dishonesty, negativity, unfaithfulness, and the lot.
Now, what can cause bad leadership?
Some of the major causes of bad leadership in Nigeria are gullible nature of Nigerians, lack of sense of judgment, carelessness of the people in political matters, greediness of the followers, unpatriotism, bad communication skills, resistance to change, lack of responsibility, and low initiative and bad attitude.
Ebube, you have said what can cause bad leadership. So, what can bad leadership cause?
Speak out.
Okay. Ebube, you have said what can cause bad leadership. So, what can bad leadership cause?
Bad leadership can cause many things, but I'm just going to list seven of them. Underdevelopment, tribal conflict. Bad leadership can bring about civil war, terrorism, like the Boko Haram and Fulani headmen problem, unemployment, international shame and disgrace, rising cost of standard of living.
Thank you, Ebube. We have talked so much about leadership, followership, and so on. To conclude this matter on leadership, Victor Ehemere, what can be done to check the excesses of our leaders?
Thank you, Daniel. In a democratic society, followers can check the excesses of the elected officials if they fail to act according to the law. The ways by which followers can check the excesses of their leaders includes the following. Impeachment. An elected president, governor, speaker, senate president can be impeached by an elected lawmaker if they refuse to act according to the law. If they refuse to obey the constitution. Impeachment. An elected president, governor, speaker, senate president can be impeached by an elected lawmaker if they refuse to obey the constitution. By law, impeachment is possible when 2/3 of the lawmakers vote against the leader. The leader is asked to leave and another is elected through a by-election. Letters and petitions. People write letters to complain about their leaders so that their excesses can be checked. Through negotiations. This is when senior members of the society who are known as delegates go to discuss and negotiate with their leaders to bring about change. Mass media. People can utilize the mass media to check the excesses of government on television, radio, or newspapers. When leaders see that the public is not happy with them through this medium, they may change their ways, reducing the leader's authority. Sometimes, a leader with less authority cannot act to full capacity in his office. Therefore, once he has been demoted, once he has been demoted by his or her superior or government, he or she should check his or her excesses. Demonstration or strike. Sometimes people employ strikes and demonstrations to correct the government decision. People carry placards to show their grievances or decide not to go to work in order to show their dissatisfaction over some actions of the government. This could result in violence if the demonstration fails. However, it is also effective in checking the excesses of our leaders. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Victor. Our leaders should lead us well to achieve greater goals. When they
Wait,